call upon these persons here present
to witness that I, David,
to witness that I, David,
do take you, Joanne,
do take you, Joanne,
to be my lawful wedded wife,
to be my lawful wedded wife.
I will love and care for you.
I will love and care for you.
Honour and cherish you.
Honour and cherish you.
Whatever the future may bring.
Whatever the future may bring.
Now, Joanne, I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that I, Joanne.
To witness that I, Joanne.
Do take you, David.
Do take you, David.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
I will love and care for you.
I will love and care for you.
Honour and cherish you.
Honour and cherish you.
Whatever the future may bring.
Whatever the future may bring.
Joanne, today I promise
to spend the rest of my life with you.
To spend the rest of my life with you.
I will be faithful and honest.
I will be faithful and honest.
I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
And I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will always be there when you need me most.
I will always be there when you need me most.
And I will respect and support you.
And I will respect and support you.
As we go through life together.
As we go through life together.
Thank you, David. Now, Joanne. David, today I promise.
David, today I promise.
To spend the rest of my life with you.
To spend the rest of my life with you.
I will be faithful and honest.
I will be faithful and honest.
I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will always be there when you need me most.
I will always be there when you need me most.
And I will respect and support you.
And I will respect and support you.
As we go through life together.
As we go through life together.
It's okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just wanted to say I hope you all have a wonderful celebration today. It's been a real pleasure for John and myself to come here and be part of your very special day and to meet your lovely two children.
Thank you.
And we wish you all the very best for the future. So ladies and gentlemen, could I ask you all to stand now please for Mr. and Mrs. McCall.
Time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna